Slide showing the legs of the male patient with symmetrical involvement of two large ulcers, one on each limb. The left leg ulcer has a size of about 10 into 5 centimeters, which is irregularly shaped, well-defined, hyperpigmented borders, with the floor showing healthy granulation tissue and is present over the medial aspect of the lower leg, extending approximately 3 centimeters proximal to the medial malleolus. An oval atrophic scar of about 1 into 1 centimeter with hyperpigmented borders and central hyperpigmentation is also seen adjacent to this ulcer. Another pigmented nodule of 2 into 2 centimeters with the central yellowish crust and surrounding collaret of white loosely adherent scale is also present over the medial aspect of the upper part of the left chin. The right leg ulcer is about 5 into 4 centimeters with well-defined hyperpigmented borders and the floor showing granulation tissue largely with slough at few points. There is involvement of the background skin with thickening and hyperpigmentation symmetrically involving the both lower legs and the feet, which is most marked over the dorsum of the both feet, with prominence of the skin creases and desquamation at few points over the left dorsum of the left dorsum. Soles of the both feet show hyperkeratosis and thickening of the skin with fissuring at some points. Moreover, the nails show discoloration and the right big toe show thickened nail with crumbling. On further extending my examination, I will do the palpation. I will check the temperature difference between the normal skin and the affected skin. I will check tenderness and the induration of the margins of the ulcer. I will check the pedal edema on the both limbs and I will check the extent of it. I will check the capillary refill time. I will do the Kaposi Stemmer sign. I will chart the ulcer and I will do the joint movements of the lower limb, mainly of the ankle joint and of the foot as well. Rest, I will complete the regional examination by performing pulse examination by palpating the lymphatics. I will do the regional lymph nodes. I will check popliteal lymph nodes and the groin lymph nodes. Then I will stand the patient for a few minutes and will check the varicosities. And then I will do the ankle brachial pressure index as well. Rest in the relevant examination, I would like to see the I would like to examine the rest of the skin to see any signs of vasculitis, and then I will like to check do the abdominal examination and to see any liver involvement or hepatosplenomegaly or any abdominal involvement, and I will check the lymph nodes of the cervical region and axillary nodes if time allows only. My differentials include venous ulcer on the background of lipodermatosclerosis, pyoderma gangrenosum, and vasculitis.